all of these songs that I write are based on true stories, things that have happened in my life. And so this is very important, actually, because of the fact that South Africa is getting into a new era or something, you know, with the elections and all that coming up, you know. And so it's something new. It's very important. That is why I say this thing of being victimized and all that has got to come to an end, because I think with these upcoming elections, we, the people of South Africa, will choose people that will represent not black people and not white people, but a government that will represent the people of South Africa, not black and not white. And in that way, I think we can end a bit of this victimization that's going on. Victims is a song that I wrote about people. I know that people in the world, one time or another, have been and still will be victims of something. I have been a victim of a lot of different things. I've been victimized and brutalized quite a lot. And I could not keep this to myself. The people out there have got to know about such things, because sometimes we become victims and of things that we didn't bring to ourselves. Some people make things, some people do things that eventually make us, some innocent people, victims of the situation.
The song says that people are victims of their situations, and that they often find themselves in situations that they actually can't do anything about. They aren't actually in control of their lives. That's what the song says. And the video just takes that theme, I think, and abstracts it and says, we show scenes of a military band marching across a burnt out human settlement, and shots of women and children as refugees. And in my mind, I see them as, the women and children are refugees because their homes have been burnt down, which is quite a real situation in South Africa.
I'm not saying we are victims and that's it, it's got to stay like that. I think now is the time that everybody must stand up and try to stop this victimization that's going on here. We can't just sit there and say we are victims, but it's time now that everybody must stand up.
Ingoma I victim uma ngilalele ngiye ngizwe ngifikelwa iy'nyembezi kuye kuthi ngikhale ngoba i-victim ifike ngesikhathi esibi la izwe lakithi limancikancika ngokulungisa iy'nkinga zalo. Kodwa-ke iy'nkinga zingalungiswa ngobuhle, zilungiswa ngobubi, kanje besazi nje ukuthi sishonelwa ama-leader, sishonelwa into eziningi. So i-victim ithe uma ifika yangiphatha kabuhlungu kabi kangawube uma ngiyilalele kuye kuvele kubuye ngey'nsuku lezi eyenziwe ngazo and ney'nsuku zey'nkinga esidibane nazo uma sisestudio thina ngapha bekufaba abantu ngapha nangapha nangapha. So-ke ngaleyo ndlela i-victim ngiyayithanda kakhulu, okanye-ke futhi ngiyathemba ukuthi iyohlala ikhona enhliziyweni yami, ngoba izobe ingikhumbuza lesi khathi lesi eyenziwe ngaso and nalezi zinto bezenzeka ku-South Africa yonkana.
It's very difficult to answer the question of what is the message of the video, because the song itself has got a very strong message, and I think that speaks for itself. So when I conceptualized the video, I decided that I try and sort of go away from what try and abstract what the song was saying, so that we weren't actually harping on about what the song was saying. We were doing something else. I think the imagery depicts things which exist in real life, and there's nothing wrong with using what you see around you in a music video.
Yeah, we are the victims every time. However, I believe, as I did when I recorded the album Together as One, that we should always, always be optimistic. You know, the track Different Colors, One People, on the Victims album, is reinforcing my message that we should all unite, irrespective of race, color, or creed. And, you know, when we read in the Bible about the creation of the earth and all that,